Alright guys, this is a big shout out to Jennifer Lubinsky from DRC and Dan Vella from SEH, which I've actually got your juices, both of them, in my tritton. I have got the DRC jam, which is raspberry with cream swirl on like a cotton candy, and the Archangel is strawberries and cream. So they're both flavours, are both basically a berry flavour, so raspberry, strawberries, they're quite similar in tasting with the cream and also then the cotton candy, so it makes it a if not mad flavours putting together, it's a very similar flavour. Now previously I had the DRC trip in there and the juice was fantastic, but I just could not vape it, and the reason why was because I never realised that it was 6 milligrams that I was vaping. It was very harsh, giving me a cough and that. So I mixed it with some peach gummy bears, and wow, peach gummy bears just basically overtook that flavour, but really, really good. So, and it made it smoother. So, hence the reason why I've got SEH and I've got jam in there, because the SEH is 3 milligrams and the jam is 6 milligrams. So, it brings the nicotine down for me a little bit and makes it a really smooth vape. Because if it don't, it makes it quite harsh. Now, I've got the Stella in the Subtank Mini and I vape that all day when I'm in work, and I don't get a single bit of harshness, but as soon as I put it in the tritton, I get harshness out of it. Also, I've heard mixed rumours on this tritton. It leaks it. Well, mine hasn't leaked up to now, so pretty good. I don't really understand what the juice wells are, considering you can't see the cotton or anything like that. So it's a little bit stupid. Personally, I think they drill the holes with the intention of having two layers, and when you turn it around, it would basically sort of fill one particular cotton up on one level, and if you turn it around again, then basically it would open another set of holes. But no, that's not what I initially thought. Basically, they don't even marry up to the cotton, so that's like stupid. The other thing about it is that basically the two airflows, when you have them open, you do get a lot of clouds, but you're not going to get much flavour. Well, I don't anyway. So I have them set to basically half and half. So because the DRC seems to like a warm vape, that's what, and the flavour does come out a lot more prominent. But apart from that, guys, let's do some vaping. Let's do some clouds.
I don't know just how it happened. I let down my guard, swore I'd never fall in love again, but I fell hard. Guess I should have seen it coming, caught me by surprise. Wasn't looking where I was going, I fell.
Now guys, that is SEH off Dan Vella, Archangel, and it is off Jennifer Lubinsky, DRC's jam. Strawberries, raspberries, cream, cotton candy, all there. Amazing combination. Really, really, as you've seen, decent clouds, so they did something right with it. Do I like it? Yeah, up to now, not too bad. Do I like the juice? Absolutely fucking amazing. But oh, Michigan juices. Thanks, guys. Have a wonderful night and enjoy your Sunday.